Uh-oh. Troy's not using his trusty M16A3 or AEK. What's the world coming to? What's up, guys? And today we're playing a little Sen Crossing Rush in the attacking side. One of my go-to faves. As I was sitting in the spawn menu trying to find a weapon to use, Moo said he had already spawned in with the M870 with shotgun slug rounds. So I decided to pull out my Louisville Slugger, as I like to call it. Now, I didn't start recording until after we had taken the first two MCOMs. So I started 8-0 right off the bat. Now on my little slugger, I'm using the iron sights, extended mags, and of course the shotgun slug rounds. And now I have more footage of me using other kits and setups. Just recorded some M5K gameplay the other day, so I'll post that soon. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoy the rest of the round, and thanks for your support.